truly green hydrogen from renewable sources. Most importantly, it's clean. When you convert it, whether it is in a fuel cell or is in a combustion type engine, the byproducts are essentially water.
So our process for renewable hydrogen is taking water from the air, and then we use energy from the sun in the form of electricity through our solar PV panels, and that gets fed into an electrolyzer. The electrolysis process is really simple. We take electricity from solar PV, we split water molecules. We split the oxygen from the hydrogen molecules to finish up with O2 that goes into the atmosphere, and hydrogen that we can use in a fuel cell.
Despite all its positive features, one of the shortcomings of hydrogen is the energy content per volume is relatively small. For that reason, people have been thinking about other ways of transporting hydrogen, and that's where we started to work with a number of industry partners to produce green methane by combining CO2 from clean sources as well as hydrogen, renewable hydrogen. We convert that to green methane. There is an existing infrastructure for transport of methane. Just in our country, we have thousands of kilometers of natural gas pipelines. Almost $23 billion worth of assets actually sits there in those natural gas pipelines. Essentially, the main component of natural gas, the town gas that we have at home, is methane. So in a way, we're talking about business as usual, except the gas that is coming out is actually a renewable gas. That's why we're basically working with industry on that to get the hydrogen economy moving.